All right. So, actually, we're up here because literally right when so out, right when I finished the the video, literally like 2 seconds after, I was like, the heart container. I was like, it was so close to right after I ended the recording that like I tried to start the recording again before it stopped. That didn't really work. But, you know. okay, so admittedly, I'm kind of like tired. I obviously stayed up too late last night playing Zelda. Who would have thought? And then I walked 4 really demanding dogs back to back. I don't really know what other, how else to describe them, really, but, that is what happened. So now let's there's Gerudo Town, you know, it's unbearably hot as always. It's always unbearably hot around here. Whee! So I don't really know what I want to achieve here. Actually, you know what? I was curious for the is this all I have? Shrine quests. Oh! Okay, so this is a shrine quest, which makes sense, I guess. These are side quests. So a shrine quest, odds are the like goddesses or whatever. Where are they? These things are a shrine quest. What happened to like half of them though? I think what I'm gonna do is I'm going to check it out. I'm just curious how many, like, what's the idea with it before I go looking around for orbs and stuff. 'Cause I was like, maybe if I talk to the lady who has the first orb that I saw, and I like bring all the orbs to her, then she puts them in Hammerspace and then goes, "Oh, I have everything. Okay, I'm gonna meet you over at the statues," and I would not have to drive a giant car over there. Oh yeah, I never really figured out what the thing with never figured out what the thing with the Sky Islands are. Also, I got the alert for Shadow Riju, which, you know, whatever, whatever, man. Whatever, fuck you. So I was kind of excited to do the side on, like, start moving on with the Zora quest. And I suppose I could do that, but, like, I don't know, maybe I should do that instead of whatever I'm doing. But maybe. I mean, I want to check it out. Let's at least check it out. And also, who knows what else is in the Gerudo place, right? Like, maybe there's some important side quests there or something. Who knows? I certainly don't. Is this a, does this lead to a chasm, and then in the chasm is where I actually put the things down because there are no cups here. And also, you know, they're all like gone. Is there even anything in here? Down I go. It's a cave. Discovery. Okay. Well, now we have a problem, and that's like all of my party members in caves is like not really great. I wonder if I can go against the flow with you. Wow, I just can. Is this cheating? Holy crap. Thank God this isn't like that actually that deep. Okay. I like the partner system. I feel like one part a system that was like one partner at a time and you switched with like the D-pad or something would have been better, but at the same time it would be worse because then you won't have four people helping you attack and kill things, right? I don't know what I'm doing. Like, what is happening? I mean, he has the mother load, sure. I don't really care. If it means dealing with that guy, I don't really care. If I'm being... sure, that works. That also works. Also works, probably not what I was supposed to do. I mean, I guess I can walk through here, so... It's not really cheating. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Okay. Cancel. What is happening? Yeah, having to walk up to these characters that could be anywhere, at any given time to activate them is, like, probably not the best way to do it. Case in point, I could just turn them all off, which I probably should just do, honestly, like, until I need them. Because, for real, it's kind of a lot. So we'll make our own party member system, I guess. Still, I'm very curious as to what I'm meant to do down here, because, I mean, this looked like a statue. Where? There. Looked like a statue. But there's still no, like, cup or anything. The statue is, like, super sunk. Okay. I mean, sure. You know what? I'll just use the rocket club. I'm exhausting my stamina walking with the flow. That doesn't make any sense. But what game? Whatever. You do what you want, okay? I just don't want to exhaust my extra stamina that I might need one day. You never know. But also, if I'm just going forward anyway, no reason not to, right? Okay, so now we're on the other side of where we were before. Awesome. That's not what I wanted. I guess that counts as hitting it. Is this just we're back in the center? I think we're just back in the center. No, wait, hold on. There's this. Something's going on up here. Something's going on. Oh, that's just the guy. Okay, so I think the idea is you're supposed to ascend through here. Makes sense to me. Okay, I think the idea is that you are supposed to blow that up with the bomb flowers from the area. That's what the cracks mean. And let me just double check. Yep, still only uses one. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Are you sure? They keep giving me bright bloom seeds too, so I don't know what that's about. I mean, I could try ascending through here. Also, there's apparently a frog in here somewhere. So maybe I haven't explored everything. But I don't know where to explore. Sorry, maybe I shouldn't record. I'm tired, but I'm also home alone. It's too tempting to ignore, you know? There's like nothing over there. Okay, well, just go back to Gerudo Town. I don't know what to do with the orbs, if I'm being honest. Like, I don't even bring the orbs here anymore. So are they even worth pursuing until something shows up? Should I go to the shrines around the desert? Do that shrine quest? Or should I just go get Sidon? The bosses are kind of like nothing. Maybe I'll just go get Sidon and then do this later. Maybe that. Yeah, let's just go do that. Okay, hold on. Let me, Sidon of the Zora. Speak at the person at Total Lake. Didn't I already do that? Well, it's right next to a shrine, so. Anyway, maybe I did, and then it's like, go tell Sidon this. I don't know. It's been a while. By tilting, nice gamepad. It's like the Switch Lite. So inclusive to the Switch Lite players. Alright. I have a feeling that they're gonna be like, you can't exploit it by just teleporting up there. You have to swim up there with Sidon. How is Sidon gonna get up there, Chris? I don't remember what this is. I'm good right now. Oh wait, right, I have to go to the king. Yeah. Okay, he's probably back now, I guess. You're gonna have to leave, unless you can make a shadow clone of yourself for the dungeon, I guess. Wait, is this an arranged marriage? What does that mean? Would it be, like, faster to just paraglide down? No. Climbing a ladder doesn't take that long, I think. I would argue that climbing a ladder is pretty easy, actually. You can ride a vehicle over the gloom to avoid touching it. I guess so. I guess that's probably how you're intended to do it before you get a mech partner. Makes sense to me. Wait, is this where I get the armor crabs? Come here. No. Bright-eyed. Actually, I don't even have to climb a ladder. We've invented better travel, 50,000 years ago. Oh yeah, probably got surprising. I don't remember where... Is that the throne room? Where's the throne room again? I don't think this is the throne room, but like the Fleet Lotus is quite good. I forgot that this is where you can get this. It's in the center. Maybe it's up in center. I thought that was where the like sauna was or whatever. This is scary. I'm scared. Maybe I should make some movement speed up stuff, actually. I mean, I do have some movement speed up stuff. What if I just do this? Right, I should... Well, you can't make it an elixir because it's not a frog. Can't believe I only have two rush rooms. Sure. I mean, 5 minutes is pretty good, I guess. It's probably a better thing. That's three things. Like, that's three speed up, though. So, that's pretty good. What else increases movement speed? Well, maybe one of these fuckers. Stamina recovery. You know what? That's good. What, like, good parts can I use? Like, eh. I I'll use fuse power to determine which is best. I mean, you could like, I mean, probably like just a normal Lynel horn is better than a lot of this stuff, right? We don't want it to actually be too good, right? Is the thing. And like, whatever. That is really bad, actually. Holy crap, how is that so bad? What are you doing? Meat can restore a bit of health. Yeah, I need... The Hardy Bass and stuff was, up in that island, right? Maybe I should... I'm gonna add that to the... to the list, actually. The list of things to do every so often. Fish on light floating island. Yes. Stam bulb. I'm just curious. It's pretty good. Like, that's the thing. It's like, I can't really think of, like, what else I want to cook with it. I want movement speed up stuff, though. So, like, I need mushrooms. Swift carrot. Help increase movement speed. That's true. Could probably, like, make this with other better things, but this is only two? Are you kidding me? I mean, maybe the idea is I'm supposed to make... What do you cook with carrots? I don't even know. Boost your stamina beyond its maximum limit. Buttered carrots. Monster carrots. I don't know. Meat and carrots? I don't think so. What if you, like, add a golden apple to it, if it, like, pogs up? Can't wait to make a mistake. It's only one movement speed up, even if it's for longer. I don't know what else to cook with it, though. Like, what? I get apples. When in doubt, apple it up. Okay, see, this is good. We're gonna end up saving all this time that we're wasting right now. I should probably also, like, cook these. What does cooking just all of them do? 15. Okay, that's pretty good. Like, you can take a lot. You can take one hell of a beating. Let's just fill up our meals with this. Just in case. How many meals can I have left? I'll do that, like, two more times. Because you never know when we're gonna go into chasms and stuff. Or, like, what's gonna happen is, like, 20 videos from now, I'm gonna finally go down into chasms and then realize I don't have enough, like, good food. And then go, damn it. I wish, like, you could just make elixirs instead, because I feel like I'm gonna be wasting this. Like, the hearts. All right. Holy shit! And he has the shmovement. It seems like maybe a bad thing to do when, like, I'm gonna end up talking to people a lot, right? Where is he? The king's in trouble. Okay. Well, am I supposed to, like, stealth up? In which case, my speed up is gonna be kind of problematic. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Oh, my speed up, it's gonna be wasted. Wonder if there's somewhere I could hide. Like, what? I don't know what. Like, back here? Under there? This music is scary. They'll never see me coming, even though there are three of them facing in entirely different directions. Hehe. Maybe I got closer than usual there. Like maybe under? Maybe the idea is I can hide behind the throne? By ascending up through it? Maybe? I'm not really behind it. And they'll never see me here. And they'll never see me here. Listen, this doesn't seem right, but whatever. A pristine sanctum. Somewhere between Palomas Mountain and the Domain. Behind the waterfall. And we go behind the waterfall. Damn it. The wrong button. Is that just behind that waterfall between the domain and the mountain? I think this is... Okay, so behind one of these bastards, thank you, Sidon, for making my thing, nice and clean so I can hide out here. Well, that works. Or you can eat a bunch of sundalions. Though I guess it maybe in a lot of cases just teleporting to a nearby root would be better if you just take away too many hits. Okay, so we must Lulu Lake, we must check all the waterfalls. Well, this probably isn't it. This one? Doesn't look like it's this one. I should wear my swim speed up. Should also kill this rabbit. I think that counts for all three. Maybe it does. Okay. So you say it played the same animation, so I wonder. Alright, so I don't think it's behind this one. Oh my god, Link is schmoovin'. All I see here is a wall. So maybe another one. It's nice that you can run here. We're here. Hot-footed frogs. Fucking dicks. This is the secret place. I think it is. The Eichlick is the pristine sanctum. I think this is the place. I think the idea is I'm supposed to climb up the waterfall to get to an even secreter place. Dash, is that it? Okay. There we go. Hey, you! I forgot he doesn't look ugly in this game. I'm thinking of like Ocarina of Time. That was this guy who like hated me. Are you okay, dude? He's not looking too good. I'm gonna fix the pollution, which is the main problem. I saved the entire fucking kingdom, not just you guys, but the entire kingdom in the last game. You're still such a dick. Okay, yeah. This is where you're supposed to learn. This shit is Ganondorf. I mean, couldn't you just say I accidentally fell in the sludge? No. I remember that. This is like Final Fantasy 14. I got 5 of them. I hate Sidon. Maybe I can swim up here. I was like, I wish I could just descend up to where Sidon is. I mean, I guess I technically can. His profile being that is like kind of funny. Link is fucking killing it. Jesus Christ. Whee! Was that just there? I guess that was just there the whole time. Okay. It probably would have been faster just to teleport, but like, whatever. Come here. Up, 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 up. As if he's like a dog. Alright, well, that was more fun though, wasn't it? I think the speed up went by while I was watching the cutscene, which is quite unfortunate. I think we're gonna save speed ups for the chasms, actually. Yeah. Oh. How about that? Wait, did he not like tell Sidon? Yes, I think I know where it is. I have leads. Your objective aligns. If you find a clue about the watery bridge connecting the Zora to the sky, let him know. I have to like use the scale, I guess, but What do I have? What is the mural? Do I have to go to the skyfish and then put it in there? Is that what I have to do? So I'm not supposed to swim up there. I'm like literally supposed to glide there from somewhere else. Could have fooled me. Kind of unfortunate that I decided to do part of this quest and then stop for who knows how long. All right, well, I'm going to go hither and thither. Let's put the gliding stuff back on. Everyone loves the gliding stuff, right? There's the fish. Whee! Thread the needle. Does movement speed apply in the air? I don't think it does, but... it's weird that we're, like, already kind of over here, you know what I mean? Like, that's just right there. Terrytown is just right there. Never really explored this at all. Well, probably because I've been intentionally staying away from the Zora's domain. And any area near it. Okay, what do I... presumably, I'm, like... clear this away, right? And then... put a scale somewhere. Get this shit out of here. I hope the game saves it. Saves I got rid of this. Should probably go back to the mural or something, but... maybe it's in the fish? It's not a fish, it's a rock. Nope. This thing have like a mouth? I mean, it does. It's going bleh. It ate too many Oreos. It makes a sound when you get near it. Could you imagine if the boss was Petey Piranha? I mean, think about it. Splatoon had a Fantamanta reference, right? It's entirely plausible that The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom, has... I mean, it's a sludge monster. It makes it sound like it's a monster made of sludge, not a monster that spews sludge from its mouth. What is that? Monster camp, I guess? They're vibing. Okay, I'm gonna, like... gonna go... it was Toto Lake. Something. Just go back over there, I guess. Okay, we're like kind of low now, though. There's a shrine like right there. That's this shrine. I mean, I guess there's no reason not to go back up here and then just dive down. Yeah, I don't know what he wants me to do with it. Maybe, like, where the fish is fucking barfing? I'm supposed to put the scale there, and then, like, you can swim up with Sidon? I guess I could check that out before anything else. Sure. I went this way, right? Yeah. Whee! Alright, maybe I went a little too hard on the, accelerate there. Like, this thing is so low, it makes the water temple look so high, but it's really also so low. And I had an idea to get to Funny Island. I mean, it's basically just make a flying machine with fans and, like, a piece of wood, and then, go from there. But, hey, it doesn't look like there's anything here, fucking dick. Maybe there? Unless it's a Korok. I'm like, oh, I'm basically out of Koroks. There are probably a billion Koroks in the desert and probably a billion Koroks around here. So, like one right there. That's definitely a Korok, right? On the bright side, I came down here and got a Korok, so it was worth it. Okay, now for real, we'll go to the other place. If you investigate broken or abandoned wagons, you can loot wagons? Dude, I love looting. That's amazing. I should really be like going next tip more often. And I could fight the robot that's up here. I could fight the robots that are up here. I don't need you guys anymore. I have better robots in the other temples now. Okay, that scared me a little. Fucking deck. So is this where, is this above? Yeah, this is what's spewing it down on Toto Lake, I guess. Like, this looks like a structure. Remember I thought these were structures? Okay, was this correct? This doesn't seem like the place where I was before. I mean, kind of. There was the cave here. Yeah. Okay, now. Look at that guy over there. You think I got a picture of him before? Okay, stay out of that. I don't know where he went. Hey, can you come back? Silver lizard. It's probably pretty good. I don't really care though. I hate fighting those motherfuckers, so I'm gonna elect not to. I didn't even know those things could be scared away. That's how bad that execution was. Yoink, yoink, yoink. What about that third yoink? Alright, what does this say? What am I doing with these scales? Stand on the land of the skyfish. Among the floating rocks, you see a droplet waits for you. Stand on the land of the skyfish and behold its lofty view. Among the floating rocks, you see a droplet. So, okay, all those rocks. Through this droplet, shoot an arrow with the scale. It has to be an arrow. It can't be a bullet. Okay, so shoot it through the... Yeah, okay. Understood. I probably should read these, actually. Okay. Yeah, so I'm like, droplet? Like, what are you talking about? A droplet? I don't know where a droplet? Are you talking about the scale? What are you doing? The ski takes the lead. The best title for or out of any of the tips. Telling me about horses now for some reason. Did you see that load in? Am I crazy? It looked like this loaded in. It doesn't matter. Yeah, it's down there. Alright, look for one that looks like a droplet. You know what? While we're up here, you shoot it through the droplet? What does that even mean? Guess I will find out later. Once I get there. Do-do-do! 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 Okay, I have to shoot an arrow through a droplet. It didn't save, by the way. Is that? Does this count as a droplet that has some blue in it? No? Maybe that? This kind of looks like a droplet, but I don't know where I shoot through. Okay, maybe the idea is I'm supposed to stand on the top and then, like, the perspective from there will do the rest of the work, right? Shoot an arrow. I have 5 chances. That's why they gave me 5, in case you, like, miss. Which is really funny. Is it up? Oh, there it is. Hey, look, a visual puzzle! All right, we're gonna change to this. We're gonna apply a scale after we get to it in 500 years. Wait. I see it! Make sure we get this perfectly correct. It's a fun little perspective puzzle, though, for sure. Is that where my arrow was? Or did it change to be related to a cutscene? Like, wait, what? It didn't even cure the poison. All right. Sidon will want to hear about this. Yeah, where the marker is. Yeah, no, we're gonna kind of like how we had to get Riju into the lightning rooms. We're gonna have to get Sidon up to the water temple. And thus, my little sequence break doesn't actually create a satisfying result. This is so sad. Oh, he's still... Is that him? Where is he? Oh, he's vibing over here now. My wife! No! Hi. Oh. 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 It would have been funny if instead of Sidon, they just baited all the Sidon shippers and made it so that Yona went with you. And, because Sidon has to purify the water while you're doing that. Also, she trusts Sidon to go ahead with Link. Isn't that beautiful? Their relationship is very strong. Is that a like-like? A sludge like-like? Don't tell me that's the boss. A sludge like. We must use water to kill it. That can't be it. Yo, banger alert though? This is like Courage the Cowardly Dog music. Go, Zidane, go! Oh shit. Shield you? Look at his face. Shoot forth the water as an attack by swinging your weapon. He gives me a bubble shield. And then it makes a wave. That's pretty funny. An incoming enemy attack? I guess it really is a bubble. All right. And then... Dick, you know what? Why do this when I can do this? Hold on. Just give it a second. Listen to the music. This is probably the only time we're ever gonna get to hear it. I should like just start, like use the things that I'm gonna wanna put on an arrow multiple times. All right. I'm gonna wanna get close to it, so like, eh. Alright. Then do your stupid fucking attack. Hold on. There we go. You're a mini boss, I'm gonna take you a little seriously. I say, without my fierce deity set. His ass is dead. After another one, anyway. Okay. Can you appear in any one of these, or... Knock that shit off. Oh. It looks like being in it is not actually, like, that bad. Die. Yeah, go Zidon! Imagine if you never encountered a like before this. Have a bit of a problem. Understanding how it worked while it shoots sludge at you. Of course it drops a chest. It's gonna be like a normal ass shield. That it should be. That would be a really funny practical joke for like this story important mini boss to just drop a normal shield like the normal ones do. Sidon, she has girl power, okay? I thought she said whether you want me or not, so I had to like reread it twice. Then framey zoom in. I can't get over Sidon's frilly, like, parts of his outfit. It's so funny. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is Sidon's theme, isn't it? I almost forgot about this. Yay! The sparkle didn't really line up, but it's okay. Off he goes! I love Sidon's running animation. It's so funny. I forgot that Mipha was his sister. I forgot that, like, the mech pilots were not also 500,000 years old. Yeah, right. Like, the Breath of the Wild, the treasure chest, in case you forgot it, is put right there in the camera. But yeah, like, the war happened, and then Link was asleep for, like, 50 years. Probably not, I don't know how long it was. Maybe it wasn't, like, 10 years or 5 years or something. A royal claymore. Is there anything I want to replace with this? No. The Gerudo claymore is worse. Also, a powerful flurry rush. So, like, well... The torch, I guess, actually. We don't need that anymore. What's your story? Do you guys know how to kill like-likes? You need arrows. No, don't keep going! Alright, I'm gonna stop you from working to talk to you. Alright, let's go to... Where are we going? Down? Down there. Okay. Gotcha. I can do that. Hey! Even though I'm never gonna want to use you ever. You, though. I mean, I have a lot of hot-footed frogs, right? Like, I really should use them. It's good to know that hot-footed frogs are just kind of up these stairs too. Get back here, damn it! You got too much of a head start. Hey, wait. Oh, no. Oh no, I forgot you fuckers were in the game. And that made my life a lot better, I think. Is the idea that I roll him down the sludge hill? I'll walk him down. Like a gentleman. You couldn't. Also, really, it's more like I would have rolled him down into the sludge if, like, I knew I could reliably get him back without having to, like, then use a bunch of splash fruits to get him out. What is that over there? Ugh, man. What does this shit do anyway? It's not like Mario Sunshine, Merlin goes, ooh. Slips and slides, and then it seems like that's it. But actually what happens is then you take some damage. Maybe it is like Mario Sunshine. Am I going to start taking damage? No? It has like the Ganon Goop symbol all over it, right? It's purple and evil. It doesn't look like actual goop. And yet, well, if it doesn't hurt me after a little bit, then it shouldn't be a problem later down the line, right? Is it 35 or 45? I think it was 35. So we're getting kind of close. This is a balloon. I guess if you want to go up to the fish island, this is how you get there. This is how you're intended to get there. Okay, understood. Now I have to go all the way back up. Hold on. I was going to use the balloon, but like, in theory, wouldn't it just be faster to do this instead of wade through the sludge and go up the stairs and then glide down? Why not just descend down at 500 miles per hour? I'm worried that like it's gonna take like 20 minutes to get side onto the water temple, and then I'm gonna be like, well, I don't want to only do the water temple. Like, I want to have the hour for the water temple, you know? The whole hour. I want the water temple to be one and done in a whole video. Maybe I'll, like, progress the Yunobo story then. I don't know. It's probably on there, if I had to guess. Well, maybe not. Oh, okay. There's a platform there. Oh, this is where the elephant was, right? There's the court, I think. Stairs from the court. That would have been a cool place to jump off from. Oh, well. Where's this guy? Is he on here? Look at him. Look at how small he is. Whee! I think you'd be like, oh, that's not up. Okay, never mind. It's like, what are we supposed to do with this? Oh. Tell us. Unfaced Zora. I was gonna say unmasked and not faced, but it came out as that. Oh. This one isn't really much for talking. Which is not helpful for us, because it's not obvious what to do from here. Sida, I figured he'd do something like this. Oh, ugh. Disgusting. I guess you can swim in it. It's just dirty. I love the cutscene music in this game. It's always like so intense. We just have to get rid of the water. All right, let's do it. This is me with my stupid glider and my stupid glider pose. Oh. I mean, I guess this is a whirlpool. I kind of figured there'd be a place where I'd like shoot up or something. Get me out of here. Get me out of this disgusting water. Now I'm gonna have to get my classic clothes washed and everything. Goodness. All right, what is this then? This looks like it's bursting at the seams. Looks like it needs a bomb. I got plenty of those. Yeah, maybe I will do that most used thing. It's fine. I'm fine. Up we go. Look at how, like, flat the water. Oh, completely unmoving. Once again, terrible looking water in this game. And I'm not talking about the sludge water. All right, I'm gonna be honest. That looks awesome. I have to pause real quick, like, to go to the bathroom, like, right now. Sheesh. Talk about a potty emergency. You know how I said I walked 4 demanding dogs? Well, I drank, like, 4 glasses of water. And then that finally caught up to me, quite frankly. So, I was like looking at the time, it was like 4 more minutes, and then I was like, I thought about how long that was, and I saw like we'd be doing a whole thing here, and I was like, ain't no way, ain't no way. Okay, so we're in the ancient waterworks, I suppose. Sure, let's go over here. It looks like there's a big tube here that I probably have to get, filling up. Yeah, it looks like it's kind of blocked by rocks. Did Ganondorf just, like, put a shit ton of rocks in here or something? Like, geez, man. Probably didn't need it to go that straight. I was just kind of worried. So... So, okay, and then I guess that's another one there. To raise the water level so that you can get to the next one. I don't know why I jumped in. You can't open chests in water, silly, even though you're like one of the strongest people in video game history. You can't swim with just your legs while you open a chest. Azora Shield. Said that true masters of this shield can redirect attacks as a rock redirects rushing water. That sounds kind of cool. Good thing I had something to replace that other thing with. All right. Like, I don't know how something gets defense up. And, you know, stuff like that. I probably could have just climbed this. Well, maybe not. Maybe. Whenever I see that grating, I'm like, I know that I'm about to have a not fun time. Because my talents are being limited. Okay, so because this counts as a cave, do you think, like, the frog is in here? Oh, that's not a frog. In fact, it's more annoying. I have a history with you. There's the frog. You will pay! I don't know where the frog in that other cave was, by the way, but... Oh well. I forgot about the gems. I forgot about using money instead of health. Like... like, I was so excited for that when I was, like, really bad at combat. I mean, I guess I kind of still am, but... Now I have a lot of things in my favor that, make that not that much of a problem, which is nice. It's nice! Yeah, I guess the idea is you wouldn't be able to ascend up through there. It's like a barbed wire fence that like leans inward, so you can't climb it, or at least it makes it harder to climb it. Yep. Fuck you. I mean, it makes sense. Truth be told, I don't know how you would do this without this gear, though. Okay, well, this doesn't solve my problem. Once again, once you see this kind of grating, you know you're about to have a bad time. Is the idea that I'm supposed to get in from somewhere, or is the idea that I'm supposed to, like... I got opal. I can't shoot a bomb through there. Can I ascend? Damn it. Does this count as a waterfall? Please. Damn you. God damn it. God damn it. My 8 defense slipware for when I'm climbing while hands are trying to kill me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, this works. Can I stand? Okay. For real this time? Now we're in the damn pipes. Huh, what am I? Super Mario? I thought I was one of the strongest video game characters of all time. Not one of the most athletic, which I'm clearly not. I'll just let the Master Sword run out so that I can have it for the actual temple. I think this is where it wants me to ascend. But I'm curious, why is there like so much crap everywhere? So is this where I came from? I think this is the other side. Okay, well now they're in my way. Okay, gotta leave immediately. So I mean, is there a reason this is gated off? Is there something back here that I didn't notice? No? I guess it's just for flavor and vibe. Okay, I can stand here. That's good. Okay. Actually, I guess I could just throw the bomb, right? Beep. I love the arc that it has. Glink is gonna die. I thought it was gonna be just a sheer wall of water that covers the whole circle. Okay. Korok. No. Now I have to get out of here. Oh, look at that. A nice ladder was behind the rock. Wow, they really thought about the people who would have to go back there to hit rocks. Also, so much for Link being very strong, because, like, you know, he needs to use the thing to do that. All right, well, we'll figure out what's up with this next time. Alternatively, we could figure out what's up with it now, and then it might lead directly up to the shrine, and at that point, who cares, right? Yeah, who cares?